Hi everybody, it's Brandon. All right, today I had literally a comment on my channel that is asking to explain a little bit more about the oil filter on my 14SB. So thank you for stopping by. Thanks for the question. So there's two different style Kawasaki engines. That one is on my 14ST. I believe that's a 1991 or 1992 model. This is a 1989 model here. On the left-hand side of the motor, underneath the control bracket, there is a little area down here that is usually a plate. There'll be three screws and a flat plate that goes all the way against the motor. I was looking for the plate, but I can't find it in my garage because my garage is terrible right now. So look for the side of the motor to have three screws or bolts with a flat little piece of metal that goes all the way up against the engine. Let's look at the other one real fast. On the 14ST here, this bracket or this whole area just has one little mount for the fuel line, but it doesn't have a block off plate or any other screws going into this area. So that's the difference that you can tell. Basically, generally, if you see that notch right there, you know that this is incompatible with the oil filter. I'd say most of them probably went to this style. I'm not entirely sure. I'm just starting to really learn about these things. So this one cannot have the oil filter. The 14SB, however, is set up just a little bit different here. And I found this adapter on Amazon. It was about $100, probably overspent, but you know what? It was hecking cool and rare, so I decided I needed it. I ended up putting longer screws into it and the right thread pattern, and it holds on. Little tiny oil filter that should last quite a while. You can see the product description there. This is a 080422AB. But that's that one. Just search John Deere 14ST Kawasaki and you can find the right oil filter. The whole motor uses 0.6 of a liter of oil generally, but this, once it fills up, does require more oil to be put in. So after you install one of these, make sure that you top off your oil. Always check that. And yeah, it's a pretty darn cool thing. You don't see a lot of push mowers with oil filters. I've seen like my Troy-Bilt have a area, my ride-on lawnmower will have an area for a oil filter, but I don't think mine is compatible, but I don't remember. I know it doesn't have one currently. A little bit cloudy today, but it's not raining, so I'm gonna go ahead and put a good cut on this lawn, and yeah. Let's do that real fast and see how it goes.
Thank you.
the John Deere 14 really does a phenomenal job, especially with this lawn striper kit. I just got to get better about keeping the lines a little bit straighter, but you know what? Does pretty darn all right. Yeah, any more comments or questions on those mowers or anything else, let me know, guys, and we'll talk to you soon. Bye!